I gotta find...
Tails?
Tails! Ow! You mangy little...
Hey, give it a rest. He just saved you. Thanks for your help, stranger.
It's Sonic, and you're welcome. But why didn't he just fly with all his tails?
Fly? Mangey doesn't fly.
Wait, Mangey? Really? Oh.
A shard? We don't know.
Why? You waited so long.
So you know where it is. Can you take me to it?
Of course. But first come to our village. I'm sure we can help each other. Always live in the canopy. For years, we lived on the ground, took everything we needed from the jungle to survive. And then... Hold that thought. Deal.
Good news, everyone. Guess which special guest can handle a so-called...
You mean we could have...
I guess it's a lucky day.
Run! That's not the monster! That's the monster's pet! Maybe not so powerful after all, am I right?
I don't like this one bit! Where is he going with the monster?
He's betrayed us! It's good bark.
See? I told you! It's the trees coming to get us!
The point is, she's on her way here. Whatever your beef is, you gotta squash it pronto! What I'm saying is, you need to find some common ground. Are you kidding me?
I barely remember a time when... The one day since. You can't find common ground with a monster.
Listen, you have to make peace with Thorn.
No, we're done with her.
Look, we talk to her as friends, and we try to get her to listen to reason, right? Yeah, are you with me?
Do we have a choice?
Nope.
Finally. Okay, here's the plan. We go in gently.
Yeah! I vote yes.
Yes?
All right, follow me! Hey, Thor.
Earrings.
Avengers. We're all a part of something bigger than...
Never giving it respect. I snap. I didn't see it like that.
I'm sorry, Thorn. I didn't know. I...
You two. You just gotta spin your little tails. These two will find it.
What brings ye to the no place?
Super, just great. Of course you're pirates.
I bet he's one of the old crew.
What should we do?
I say we pirate!
But the captain's not here.
Well, you know how the saying goes, Rose. Dead men tell no tales.
Har, har. I don't mean to harm ye.
I'm just a wayward hedgehog looking for a way home.
Water.
Yeah. No.
Yeah. Donuts.
Hi. You know, he's too fast to be part of the old crew.
Listen, I'm not a part of any crew you're looking for. In fact, I've lost my crew. It's a bit of a sore spot, actually.
All right, enough's enough. Leave this scallywag for the buzzards.
Well, it was fun while it lasted.
Ah! Wait, where are you going? Somewhere with a lot of land, hopefully?
Back to our ship, and we don't take scallywags. You know, with all that speed, this landlubber could be useful. Swabbing the deck, freezing the mizzenmast, rowing the boat.
I'll row. I'm a great rower. I'll bet you 20 coconuts I'm the best rower you've ever seen. I can assure you that this hedgehog has no interest in planks.
Seat belts? Well, that was quick.
Captain you speak of.
Sonic, meet Dread.
Yeah, does make sense. But you're pirate, Knuckles. I'm not taking any chances. Fire?
Dinner!
We need to take it easy and enjoy the day.
Just like we do every day.
Relax. Have a sea dog. Let your cares sail off into...
What be a shard? Oh, that sounds like the stone from the incident.
Take your positions.
We be pirates.
I'm in.
Is he really gonna fight them? The Devil's Lighthouse.
Let me tell the story.
Give a bother, Sonic. Would you mind me taking a gander at them fancy boots of yours?
Yeah, sure. They're pretty awesome.
Of course. We don't need the map.
How are you even here?
What's the plan, Captain? Hang them from the yardarm, send them down to Davy Jones, cleave them to their biscuits?
I hear you talking, but I have no idea what you're saying. The Angel's Voyage is holding up surprisingly well.
She's stronger than she looks.
You gonna do something, Captain?
I know this crew. They're a well-oiled fighting machine.
Build sucks
is bad. Sails! Okay, pal. I may not know you, but I know other yous, and they've all got gizmos.
Tell me you got a gizmo.
The only gizmo I need is me contraption and me brains.
You're a beauty, you know that? Just a beauty.
Sound the retreat before we're sunk!
Shard energy compass calibrated.
That's not good. Come here!
Captain, we're taking on too much water!
Hold on to something!
Floaty you can find!
Aye, aye, Captain!
Rolls! Catfish!
You always said that the way to the Devil's Lighthouse was...
They're slowing down, Captain! Danger dead ahead! Ship off the starboard side!
Well, I'll be a salty sea dog.
Get to ye battle stations!
That's not good.
Captain, we can't take many more hits like that.
Blast!
I did.
Don't worry, I've got ye.
Ow! Now you're just being hurtful.
He left us?
you.
Do it. Just be me. Or does she look a little like you?
Maybe we should tie her up.